Assalamu alaikum everyone. Welcome back to Aiza's Taste Buds. Let me show you how to make this cupcake delight with one base and three different flavors. Now, let's see the base for the cupcake. Crack one egg in a mixing bowl. Beat this using a whisker for 1 minute. To this we will add 1/2 cup of white sugar. And again start mixing. To this add 50 grams of butter or 1/4 cup. Now beat this until it's creamy. To this add 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla essence. We add this to take out the smell of egg. To this add 1 cup of flour. Half teaspoon of baking soda. 1 teaspoon of baking powder. And mix well. To this add 1/4 cup of milk. Mix this batter in a cut and fold method. Now the base is ready. Using this base, I am going to make 3 different flavors of cupcakes. Divide this batter into 3 different portions. The first flavor is Choco Delight. For this we need 1 Ferrero Rocher and 1 teaspoon of Nutella. Crush Ferrero Rocher and mix well with Nutella. Our second flavor is lotus biscuit and cocoa powder. I call this lotus cupcake. Add 1 crushed lotus biscuit and 1 teaspoon of cocoa powder and mix well. Our third flavor is birthday cupcake. For this we need 1 tablespoon of sprinkles. And now mix well. Pour this batter into the cupcake mold. Bake this at 200 degrees Celsius for 15 minutes. Once the cupcake cools down, we will do the frosting. For the birthday cupcake, top it with whipping cream and add sprinkles. For the lotus cupcake, top it with whipping cream and sprinkle some crushed lotus biscuit. And now, Choco Delight. Spread some Nutella on top and add 1/2 of a Ferrero Rocher. Now our delicious cupcakes are ready. Here my favorite is Choco Delight. If you like this recipe, please do subscribe. Thank you for watching.